Gloat all you like. I have this one.
Are you sassing me, Commander? I didn't know you had it in you.
Why do I even... Inquisitor.
Leaving, are you? Does this mean I win?
Are you two playing nice?
I'm always nice. You need to come to terms with my inevitable victory. You'll feel much better.
Really? Because I just won, and I feel fine.
Don't get smug. There will be no living with you.
I should return to my duties as well, unless you would care for a game.
Prepare the board, Commander.
As a child, I played this with my sister. She would get this stuck-up grin whenever she won, which was all the time. My brother and I practiced together for weeks. Now the look on her face the day I finally won. Between serving the Templars and the Inquisition, I haven't seen them in years. I wonder if she still plays.
You have siblings?
Two sisters and a brother.
Where are they now?
They moved to South Reach after the Blight. I do not write to them as often as I should. Ah, it's my turn.
All right, let's see what you've got.
This may be the longest we've gone without discussing the Inquisition or related matters. To be honest, I appreciate the distraction.
We should spend more time together.
I would like that.
Me too.
You said that. We should finish our game, right? My turn? I believe this one is yours. Well played. We shall have to try again sometime.